Hello guys, it's me, Max, and we watched the new Spider-Man No Way Home. So let's go! Guys, the movie's starting. The movie's starting! Oh my god, the movie's starting.
Are you sure you want to commence the drone attack? There will be significant casualties.
Keep doing it. Execute them all.
Oh, it's dark. I can explode.
The video was released earlier today.
Oh my god.
On our news website, thedailyvehicle.net.
There you have it, folks. Conclusive proof that Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio.
Yeah.
An interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet. And who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time.
Look,
but that's
guys.
Not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves, you might want to sit out.
Spider-Man's real. Spider-Man's real name is Spider-Man. Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker.
What the?
That's right, folks. Peter Parker, a 17-year-old high school delinquent harboring a homicidal.
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
Is in fact.
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
I'm the villain Spider-Man.
Please don't touch me.
You murdered Mysterio?
No, I didn't.
Come on,
oh my god, this is crazy. Bye, guys, this is crazy. Oh my god. Oh my god.